Well, it looked like a scene out of the Wild West, but it happened right here in Kansas City. Horses loose on I-70 during the morning rush hour. KMBC 9's Diane Cho shows us how the horses were finally wrangled to safety. Diane?
After about an hour on the run this morning across several lanes of traffic on I-70, troopers were finally able to lasso one of the horses on the loose. And once they did, they say the other one followed, and they used some feed to lead them both back to a nearby animal clinic here just about a mile away from where they were. We're told they actually came from the westbound lanes of I-70 just off of 38th Street, not all that far from 635. They crossed several lanes of traffic before they ended up in the ravine on the eastbound side of I-70 this morning as troopers tried to keep them as far away from traffic as possible while they tried to corral them both up. Now again, right now they're being held at this animal clinic on the north side of that location where they try to figure out exactly who the owners are. Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
Diane, thank you. And Animal Control tells us tonight they need help finding the owner of the horses. They believe these two young female horses may have just been sold. And if you have any information, contact the George Lee Dunn Animal Shelter on Park Drive in KCK.